Samuel L. Jackson endorsed Obama in Waco. He loves Planned Parenthood, whose founder, Margaret Sanger, said that blacks were human weeds. She wanted to abort black babies and sterilize black men and women. Only 12% of our population is black, but over 30% of babies murdered are. That's black genocide. He's carrying water for racists. Hey. Mr. Jackson needs to wake up and smell the burning crosses. Don't vote for Obama. He'll just sell you out. I'm Randall Terry, and I approve this message.